how is sustainability achieved without proper implementation? It's just like asking the question, how do we set a policy without proper implementation? And policies are not just to be mere aspirations. So once we make sustainability the a policy statement, then implementation would have to be an integral part of the entire policy process. There have been issues with regards to how people approach sustainability. Often policymakers would want to participate in the implementation process, which has its own challenges, leaving often the implementing partners, which may be state organizations at the subnational level or non-state organizations like the NGOs. So what role do implementation play? It will be very difficult to break down what implementation is, but I could take it from Madeline's point of view, who talks about the administrative implementation, political implementation, experimental, and then symbolic. And administrative implementation is where the resources, all the resources are available and the rational choice of the implementing actors falls in line with what policymakers are talking about. And in an ideal case, this gives a very positive way to achieve sustainability. There is also the political implementation where policymakers takes over the implementation role and in often cases bypasses the implementing actors. And we could also talk about the symbolic, which at times sustainability may just be in writing, it could be abstract, where implementing actors are just stationed and do not really have much to play. And the experimental implementation, as the name denotes, is just to experiment a particular policy and to see if probably there could be learning outcomes derived from those who are implementing. Well, these four blocks of Matland in regards to implementation shows the complexity in ensuring that a policy statement like sustainability is achieved. So my take on this is to ensure that in designing policy statements with regards to sustainability, the involvement of all actors, state and non-state actors, non-governmental organizations is relevant. Not involving them obviously is going to be a gap with regards to policy and implementation. So it's important to make implementation a core or a kernel in achieving sustainability.